Hello friends, welcome to linuxhelp.com. Now I am going to explain the topic about how to install LM CentOS on CentOS 7. Now we see the command to install LM CentOS. The command is m space install space LM underscore CentOS. Now enter to install. Press Y to continue. Now the package is installed successfully. Once LM CentOS is installed, then you need to type CentOS-detect. Now enter. Next, hit enter key for everything. Now the CentOS detect process is completed. Next, to see the value for the hardware CentOS detected on your motherboard, then type CentOS. Now press enter to view the output. Now we see the output in the terminal. The other command to view the output is, the command is CentOS space pipeline symbol space less. Now enter. Now we see the output of hardware CentOS detected on your motherboard. The next command is CentOS pipeline symbol egrep space hyphen I space hyphen hyphen color space open single quote fan CPU temp close the single quote. Now enter to view the output. Now we see the output in the terminal page. These are the steps to install LM CentOS on CentOS 7. Thank you for watching.